Happy February, Lakeview students. This is
Elliot. And this is
Allie.
Are you registered for the readathon?
Yes, I am ready to read, read, read. Are you registered for the readathon?
Yes, I'm going to raise money for new books in the library.
Lunch today is chicken bites, macaroni and cheese, veggies, fruit, cookie, and milk. Choice 2, PB&J, Uncrustable, and baked chips.
The word of the week is collaborate.
Collaboration is when people work with each other to complete a task. It involves cooperation, teamwork, and the sharing of ideas, knowledge, and skills to reach the same goal.
For example, I collaborated with my friend Claire to finish our history project.
The good citizen topic is I make choices that are good for me.
I show OV pride when I know the choices I make now will affect me later.
Happy birthday to Arthur and Camilla.
The weather is, on Monday, a high of 23 and a low of 7. On Tuesday, a high of 30 and a low of 24. And on Wednesday, a high of 27 and a low of 7.
I know it is important to bring my winter gear every day, hat, mittens, boots, jacket, and snow pants.
Announcements.
If you are looking for a good book, I recommend Patricia's Vision. This is the inspiring true story of Dr. Patricia Bath, who developed laser eye surgery.
Here's a good book I recommend. Black is a Rainbow Color. In this book, the author writes in poetry to explain how black is all around her.
Congrats to our Pride winners.
Happy Black History Month. Today we recognize Henry Flipper. In 1877, Henry Ossian Flipper became the first African-American to graduate from West Point. He was also the first black man to enter in the military.
The readathon has begun. Last year, LV got $13,000. I bet we can work together to raise even more this year.
It is time to read, read, read. Read as much as you can. Ask friends, family, and neighbors to sponsor you. Let's raise money together for our school.
You can earn lots of prizes, including bookmarks, squishies, gift cards, raffles, and classroom and school parties. We can do it. Start tracking your reading today.
I hope you have a great day. Don't forget to read, 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 and take time to be kind.
Please charge your iPad every night and stay tuned for today's short video. Bye.
Hey everyone, it's Mrs. Mann, and I'm here for a readathon update. So Mrs. Laubach's team from third grade has raised the most amount of money. Round of applause for Mrs. Laubach's class. Second place, we have Team Frederick, which is kindergarten, has also raised quite a bit of money. Team Berquist in third grade and Team McGlade in fourth grade. So your job this week is to read, read, read and see how much money you can raise for the readathon. Yay! I love you, my own mind.